Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomass. Mm-hmm. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Toes. More bodies incoming. They're almost on you.
These fuck these Reapers. Oh yeah, V. They're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
Score big on that Prima's clothes she's got.
V, they can spot you.
I kill you!
Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want me bringing the target out under fire.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta to take repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
These fucking creepers. Oh yeah, they're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
Dare you above!
Rip up the shred!
All cleaned up.
You want more or less?
Scavs are still crawling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. And definitely don't want a slug in your back.
No way. Not me either.
Head down! Watch out for them!
Where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomod. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma team platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomod.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomod. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims Troma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Ah, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulants being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Listen, Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well?
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving. Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie. They're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, I could know it.
Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, V! Shoot!
Hey, keep her steady!
Hold tight, V!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Chingada madre!
Stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay. On your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
bust.
These ain't your average badges. That's Backstack. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming. Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought after implant on the market today, Arasaka Corp's Relic. But maybe we ought to make sure our fair audience is up to speed. Bald, and this is WNS News. Today's story. A routine roadside inspection led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and...
In a city tingling with desire, he'll do anything to scratch every inch. Watson Hall. New episodes every Wednesday at 10, only on WNS.
Oh, V! You get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some dreads, meet me downstairs.
Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Look, I got a meeting.
Open up! No, you gotta go! Piece of shit! Come on! Oh, no, 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 no. already told you.
Had enough of punks like you.
Exactly.
Back it up. Now move along. Nice and...
Mind your damn business, yeah?
No. No way. Sorry. I can't. No.
Thank you.
any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. You know, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
So, what? You embarrassed?
Got another drive, Sunfilter? Coming your way, Night City.
Piece of shit, come on! Oh, no.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass-whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about...
All right, that's enough.
Sale.
Only top shelf gear.
Go in the ring yourself.
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
Well, there's ways of fixing that. Korenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
The hour. Jeez, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J.O.B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's riding on you now, is he?
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is his own.
Shh. Gonna be long on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. We're lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our, dust-up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop. Ripper Doc. And Holmes, easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? Once Vic's done dusting your circuits, we'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Memories, for your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only.
What are you?
Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around us. Even within us!
If anyone's watching and giving a damn, I'd have half the city's underworld and half its corpse on my asshole.
And if you are their pawn, unknowingly carrying out their secret agendas! But who are those who follow our every step, you ask? Why, the titans of entertainment in Alpha Centauri! In their wretchedness,
hey,
they
V.
placate their weary and
abused. Dr. Vector, we'll see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. You're really gonna make it.
Malone drops his guard.
Vicky, surprise every old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. It's been a while. To what do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights?
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark One, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kiroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that Major League arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. For the scanner.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust.
First time's rarely the charm, with anything,
really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions.
I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Gonna keep me waiting all day? V?
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. Ran a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show 'em what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Chakra looks a little out of whack. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds. Anything red.
Thanks, Misty. You're the best.
And your aura. It needs tending, baby. You gotta brush it daily.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
But what they don't know, the real thing they call cyberspace is actually... pandemonium!
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in this city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber-psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before Max Tack hits the scene.
What are the
but remember,
the
you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up.
Heard their voices.
I hope that's all clear.
Let they who yet live never cross that threshold.
This is Night City. No one's got a soul to lose.
Mock as you will, unbeliever. You shall see who laughs last. Satan himself!
What?
You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth.
Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Nothing but lint in my pockets.
Sorry. If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won! Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen. Their mothership conceals itself above our very ships. They are coming.
Up, little man.
Up above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late.
Surrender. You have no chance of escaping.
Looking for trouble, huh?
Thank you.
Yo, Mr. V, a pleasure.